Hey guys, what's up? So the terpene beta-caryophyllene is found in many plants such as Thai basil, cloves, cinnamon leaves, and black pepper, and in minor quantities in lavender. Its aroma has been described as peppery, woody, and spicy. Caryophyllene is the only terpene known to interact with the endocannabinoid system, and I'm sorry if I butchered that pronunciation.